This is testing armature on the growler. Put a hacksaw blade on top. This is an open core transformer. Puts current into the armature. And if there's a short in the armature, the blade will vibrate. Blade is not vibrating. That's a growler. And checks for shorts in the armature. That armature is a real motor for oil truck. Runs on 110 volts.